Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss how to fix notifications not working on your Windows 11 PC. First up, we will try some preliminary fixes to resolve this issue. Click on the search bar in your taskbar and type Task Manager. Click on the Yes button. Locate the Windows Explorer process. You can use the search bar to find it. Right click on the Windows Explorer process and select the Restart option. Your screen will flicker for a second and then the taskbar will be restored to its position. Close the Task Manager. After that, you need to check the notification settings for your PC. Click on the system option and then click on the notifications option. Make sure that the notification toggle at the top is set to active. If it is not, please enable it, and you can also check that all the apps are set to showcase notifications on your PC. If any toggle is inactive, please activate it. After that, you can also check if Do Not Disturb or Focus is active. If either of these features are active, you won't see notification prompts on your Windows PC. So you can also check them from the Action Center in the taskbar. After you have checked that both Focus mode and Do Not Disturb are off, the next thing that you can do is to open the Run dialog box and clear the notifications cache. Type app data in the Run dialog box and click on the OK button. Now click on the arrow next to app data and select the local folder option. Click on Microsoft and then click on Windows option. Now locate the notification folder and open it. Select all the items in this folder and then delete them. After that, you can restart your PC and check if the notifications start working again. If all of these options end in despair for you, then you can try creating a new user account on your PC. But first, turn off the internet so you don't have to enter Microsoft account details while creating the account. Type account in the start search bar and then click on the other user options. Click on add account and then fill in all the details required to create the account. Enter a name and password, and then you also have to select three security questions. Pick three of them and then enter your answer, and after that click on the next button to create a new user account on your PC. Click on the next button. We have some error here because I accidentally inputted the same name. I'll modify this name and click on the next button. Click on the yes button to confirm the action. Now grant administrator privileges to this account. Click on the yes button and now change account type to administrator. Click on the OK button, and now your new user account is ready. Just click on the start button and then click on the profile icon and then switch to this newly created account. You will have to sign into the account and then you can check if app notifications work or not. That's all for this video guys. Do like and share this video with other users who will find it helpful. Also subscribe to the Tech Tips Zone channel for more such troubleshooting related content on Windows, along with the latest news and tips for Microsoft insiders. I will see you guys in the next video.